Khloe Kardashian gave birth to a baby girl, days after the newborn's father Tristan Thompson became embroiled in a cheating scandal. Kardashian, 33, welcomed her first child Thursday morning in the Cleveland area, DMZ and E! reported. Thompson was at the hospital for the birth of the baby and was apologetic and begging for forgiveness following the recent emergence of multiple videos showing him canoodling with other women, a source told Entertainment Tonight. Kardashian's sisters Kim and Kourtney were also present, as was her mother Kris Jenner. Jared Clark / Getty Images for Clutch Sports. G. Kardashian and Thompson, a forward for the Cleveland Cavaliers, first confirmed they were expecting in December, with Kardashian calling the pregnancy her greatest dream realized. "I had been waiting and wondering, but God had a plan all along," Kardashian wrote in an Instagram post. "He knew what he was doing. I simply had to trust in him and be patient. I still at times can't believe that our love created life." The baby's birth comes 2 days after TMZ published a video showing Thompson kissing a woman at a Washington, D.C., hookah lounge in October. Another woman in the video also pulls the athlete's head onto her chest. A second video published by the celebrity gossip site shows Thompson entering a New York City hotel with another woman this past weekend while Kardashian was already in Cleveland preparing for the birth. Backred footage posted Tuesday by the Daily Mail, meanwhile, reportedly shows Thompson kissing a woman at the Manhattan nightclub PhD that same night, though Thompson's face is not visible. Kardashian and Thompson have not commented on the videos. The new baby is the second child for Thompson, who also has one-year-old son Prince from a previous relationship. He was born in December 2016, about 4 months after Kardashian and Thompson began dating. Kardashian becomes the third member of her family to add a baby in 2018. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West welcomed their third child, daughter Chicago, via surrogate in January, while Kylie Jenner gave birth to her first kid, a daughter, Stormy, with Travis Scott, in February. Thompson, 27, and Kardashian have been dating since being set up on a blind date in September 2016. After they announced they were expecting, Kardashian chronicled her pregnancy on her family's reality show, Keeping Up with the Kardashians, and through photos on her personal app and social media pages. She revealed the baby was going to be a girl on and off Cook in early March. In April, Kardashian posted on her app a list of traits she wants her daughter to inherit, including dance moves, tech skills and spending habits. She also wants the baby to take on both of her parents' big booties, she joked.